Now's not the time to be thinking about that.
We're not the only ones freaking out. Look around.
Exactly. We've got to keep our wits about us. Got it?
Yeah.
Follow me.
Yes, ma'am.
Miss Lewis.
I'll stay here. Going.
Told you to be careful. Sorry, I got carried away.
It's all right, as long as it stays between us. But what?
Come on, it won't take long.
Okay. Sure.
Victoria!
MM! My little rose!
It's been so long.
An eternity, you mean. And yet, look at you! As splendid as always.
I've learned from the best.
Adorable. How are you? This is a rather depressing night for a reunion.
This atmosphere is starting to weigh on me.
We haven't had any news, but everyone is expecting the worst. What a strangely human attitude.
I understand them. Some are waiting for their children, others for their sires.
Are you waiting for someone too?
No. That explains why I'm less stressed out than everyone else.
I hear business is going well for you. Your Black Rattlers are making quite the splash. You can be proud of everything you've accomplished, darling. Your name is on everyone's lips.
Thanks. That means a lot coming from you. I'm really happy to see you again. I wish I had more time to talk.
Is there something stopping you?
You could say that. One of my acquaintances is in hot water with Miss Iverson. I need to help her.
I'm going to give you a piece of advice then. Don't waste your energy helping others. Let others handle their own problems. Their mistakes aren't your business.
It's a cynical point of view, but you're probably right. I should stick to my orders. Bring Jay back to the prince and let her deal on her own.
The choice is yours, obviously. After all, you know Iverson better than I do. I'm just sharing my experience with you.
Thanks for the advice, Victoria. You've helped put things into perspective.
It's only natural. I'll always be here for you, darling, and I hope the feeling is mutual.
You know it is.
Wonderful. I'm relieved to see that despite the travails of time and distance, our friendship is still intact.
What are you doing in town anyways? The last time I heard about Victoria Ashe, she'd just gotten back to Atlanta.
You know I never stay in one place for long. But to answer your question, I came to do business.
For the agreement, I'm guessing.
You guessed right. I'd hoped to meet up with one of my associates tonight, a warlock I'd sent to Hartford. Unfortunately, he still hasn't made his appearance.
He might still come. The night's not over yet.
Oh, you're refreshingly naive. We'll see.
I'm sorry, but I've gotta go.
I understand. Duty calls, but before you leave, I have a favor to ask you. I mentioned my emissary earlier. If you hear anything about him, please let me know when you get back, would you?
I thought I was only supposed to focus on my prince. Have you had a change of heart?
Huh. You're using my own words against me? It's a big favor. I'm aware of that. But I'm a loyal friend, and powerful too. If you can do this for me, I'll owe you one.
Fine. I'll let you know if I learn anything.
Thanks, MM. I hope I'll see you again soon, darling. If you need anything, I'll be right here.
Thanks, Victoria. See you later.
What?
Maybe the Anarchs. Or the Harford Warlocks. No, no, no. They wouldn't dare.